Guys, the best part about your brother dying in a house fire? You don't have to pay for a cremation. That's on the house.